profit as he made his arrival, showing up earlier this afternoon. And 2K Sports welcomes you to the NBA. Kevin Harlan here with Clark Kellogg. Glad to have you on board. After this game, the Rockets head back out on the road. You know, through the first half of the season, Clark, they have been rolling along beautifully.
The crowd has really embraced this winning streak, and they become part of it, Kevin. I mean, when a crowd has a team that's playing well, then they become almost a sixth man in pushing that team to its highest level of performance.
Now the opening lineup for the New Orleans Hornets. We've got Tyler Hansbrough, so Tyreek Evans out there, and Davis, and for the Rockets.
You know, rich niggas. You know, so we ain't really never had no old money. We got a whole lot of new money,
Alrighty, yo, yo, what is going on, everybody? It's your boy, Mr. DDG94 here with another one, another NBA 2K11, my career game play. Today, we're taking on the New Orleans Hornets, who are now known as the New Orleans Pelicans, but back then, they were the New Orleans Hornets. We're going to try to see if we come out here to victory against these boys today. And, yeah, give me that shit. Oh, don't steal, man. I know I touched that. But there you go. So yeah, we're taking these guys on today. We're gonna try to see if we come out here with this victory. Put my glasses on real quick, bro, so I can see a little better. I can see clearly now. The rain is gone. Oh, give me them ankles, boy. Give me them ankles, boy. So yeah, been a while playing some 2K11. 2K11. Playing some 2K11. Shit. Oh, you just gonna give me that space though? Okay. What the fuck? Come on now. They gave me that space. Oh my god. He got me. He got me. He got me. Give me that shit. He can't shoot. He got to pass it back.
Just four to shoot.
Nope.
With 1 second left, nails the bank shot.
And of course they have me jump all the way out there. It's cool though.
Rockets on offense.
See, Josh, wide open, boy. Hit that shit.
Shot by Smith. Can't connect on the quick.
Of course.
Shot. And here are the Hornets.
When you need him to shoot a three, he can't make one. When you don't want him to shoot a three, he ends up making one.
Stevenson backs him.
He's
down.
Not making that.
Kept alive.
How, Sway? In they call. Wow.
And almost gets it to go, so he'll shoot two here.
Yeah, it's a no-brainer. You gotta stop the layup there. Make him earn his points from the line.
Come on, man. I got 1 point.
Profit, averaging 26 points a game. Al Harden. Gaston and May. Davis is there.
And one. That's a foul, ref. What the fuck?
Boy, and they're looking a little tense to me to start this game. 0 for 4 from the field so far. Nice
shot. I see what they on today. I see what 2K is on today.
Kept away from the defense,
I see what 2K is on today.
A slow start here for Houston in this one.
Fuck it.
Trail by 7. The Rockets with another miss.
He's not giving an inch on defense. He really bothered that shot.
Leads him with the pass. Here's Hansbrough on the mark from.
And here we go. The fuckery begins. We only score 1 point, bro.
They're getting everything they want and sending a message while they're doing it.
Here's the Prophet, guarded by Holiday.
It's cash.
A Prophet. Another miss by Houston. And here's New Orleans.
So yeah.
They've scored 10 straight.
We're sitting up here. We're taking on the New Orleans Hornets, now known as the New Orleans Pelicans. Stevenson. And we are getting our ass handed to us right now because they can't miss a shot and we can't seem to make one.
Haven't done a good job of defending the shots. Back to Nene. Stolen by Evans. It's 2-on-1.
Give me that. I read that. Give me that.
Deflects the pass.
Simpick.
Nene with the screen on Holiday.
Cash.
The prophet, and he buries it from outside.
You gotta do something, bruh.
Defender was stopped in his track, and it freed up the easy basket.
There you go.
Now, here is Smith, averaging 6 points per contest.
There you go. Let's go, man.
He has five.
There you go. Now we only down six. Let's go.
Stevenson.
Nope, get out of here. Let's go.
It's trailed by six.
All the way, Harden.
Pass to Smith. Here's the prophet.
All the way, Harden. All the way, Harden. Let's go.
Such a creative finish. That was an impressive move. About 7.5 minutes left in the first.
You're just playing possum on these boys.
Well, we've seen them struggling holding on to the ball. You know what?
And one. And one. Let's go. We were just playing possum on these boys. Let's go, man. Thought it was sweet out here. Nah, nigga. Look at that. 1 point deficit, bro. We only down 1 point, bro. Went on a 10-0 run. And they got to call a timeout. They got to call a timeout first. They were just up 12-1. What happened, bro? We just went on a 10-0 run. In less than a minute, bruh. It took us 45 seconds to go on a 10-0 run. That's crazy.
They've been solid all season. And coaches have to ask themselves, is it worth it to foul these guys? They're excellent from the strike.
Nope.
As a team, not just a couple of guys, their whole team makes foul shots.
I'm going all the way. I'm a slasher, though. Come on, man.
And it's resulted in far too many turnovers here. I mean, just in this quarter alone, they've been throwing it all over the gym.
Russell Westbrook with the layups, baby.
Stevenson.
How does he make that in traffic like that?
There. The pass led him perfectly to the basket. That's how you do it. Here's the prophet. Leads him with the pass. And
how are we not getting foul calls? How, Sway? How?
Nice work.
Good defense. Out to Harden. No. Oh, my God. Come on, man. That's a simple pass, and they just won't let it go through. It's cool, though. It's cool. Fuck 2K. Fuck 2K.
And, of course, there's the Hornets. Just need to take it a game at a time. Houston making some changes.
That was a steal.
Checked in for Anderson. And Caron Butler subbed in for Nene. Stevenson backs down.
Nope.
Shot misses, and the Rockets go the other way.
That's not us trying to pass it to. Trying to pass it, but good defense. It's my rebound. Okay, I'll let you have that one.
And here are the Rockets. They've gone in a 10-2 run, not allowing much. Back to Harden. Picked up by Davis.
No, please.
Prince scoops it up.
And one. Let's go. Let's tie it up here with Tayshaun Prince, bruh.
Big momentum builders, those second chance points. A Sheik has checked in for New Orleans. Douglas comes in for Drew Holiday. Here's Douglas.
Let's go, bruh. Tayshaun Prince for the win, boy.
Here the Hornets decide to talk it over.
Shit. I got him. Switch.
Eight feet out. And that's collected by Smith.
There's another example, Kevin, of how they're hustling to all the missed shots to get an edge in the rebounding area.
Cut, nigga. There you go. That's all waiting for y'all to do is cut, man. All Josh Smith had to do was cut, and that was easy. That was easy assist right there. This game ain't hard, bro. Oh, that was a steal. Come on.
Here's Evans. Takes it up. Flips it in off the sweet pick.
So Tyreek Evans is just like Derrick Rose. Derrick Rose in his prime type shit. You know what I'm saying?
Prince with the screen. Off the screen.
There you go. There you go. Look at that. Teamwork makes a dream work, ladies and gentlemen.
That's how you do it.
The vision though. But did you see the vision though? The vision though, my bitch. Hell no.
No luck on the three-point attempt.
An outstanding pick there, and he still couldn't.
Let's go. Look at that. Look at the vision, though. Aw, come on. That's my steal.
Here's Douglas. Still looking to get on the scoreboard. Stevenson. Drops it in from 12 feet.
He's going to go two guys for him here in the quarter.
Lance Stevenson, he out. Is that Lance Stevenson? Was that, I don't know, Tyreek Evans?
Al Harden, 5 points in the game.
They'll shoot that. There you go, nice pass.
Hansbrough defender. Four on the shot clock.
Good pass, good teamwork.
Tayshaun Prince again.
Good teamwork, guys. Very good teamwork. I like that. I like the ball movement.
Douglas kicks to his shoot. Douglas. No good.
D left him enough space to sink it, but he couldn't get it done.
All right.
Here's the profit.
We got
right
you.
Now averaging 27
oh,
points.
Oh, you almost went backcourt.
Screen by Smith.
And one.
And two.
Ah, look at it, felt good.
The whistle blows. He barely missed that one.
Damn it. So, yep. Looks like we're going to be going into the second half. I'll see you all in the second half because it looks like we're going to be going into the fourth quarter. The second quarter. So, I'll see you all in the second half. I'm doing it just like I did in 2K last year. Dude, play the first quarter, then we go straight to the fourth quarter. Yep. I'll see y'all then.
A big group substitution here for New Orleans.
Alrighty, so as you can see, we pretty much busting their ass. They have not come back from that 10-0 deficit we had in the first quarter. They cannot come back from that. 2K been on some fuckery, though. We couldn't score for about a good 3 minutes, and they was going on a tear. But, like I said,
it's an 18-point game. A profit. Kept alive.
And we out here doing things like this, man. We getting second chance opportunities. They not really guarding us in the paint. Look at that. Not really guarding us in the paint. I've been doing that all game.
Terrific pick to set up that basket. The little things are the big things, and they can always make a difference.
So we've pretty much been kicking ass.
And here's Holiday.
Nope. And Drew Holiday, he keep taking these dumbass shots, but for some odd reason, they let him make them now. Money Lamonte was in here. He was just fucking them up from the corner. Let me see if I get my corner. Let me see if I get my corner going. Bang, bang. Let's go, boy. Let's go, boy. Get my corner going, too, bud.
Big Steph Curry with the shot. Big cooking with the sauce. Chef Curry with the pot, boy. 360 with the wrist.
Backs him down. Defended by Butler. Here's Hansbrough.
He's off.
It's a little short, but gets the friendly roll.
They got to let him get one. And that's not his game,
here's
but still.
The kick outside to Butler.
If I didn't do that, I could have let Caron Butler go one-on-one because he can't guard him right there.
Here's the prophet. The steal.
No, trying to pass to Caron. I wasn't trying to pass it to fucking Tayshaun Prince? The fuck? He's not making that.
It's hauled in by Gordon. They just continue to dominate the glass, Kevin.
Slow it down, guys. Slow it down.
Here's the prophet.
It's Cash. That was a little early, but it was Cash.
Snatches the defensive rebound.
Come on, man.
Holiday with it. Davis against Buck.
He making that one. That's Anthony Davis. He's gonna make that one.
And here are the Rockets.
Oh, y'all just gonna give me the paint?
The biggest lead of the game was 24 points. Here's the prophet. Butler sets a pick inside.
There you go. Look at that. I've just been doing it all game. They can't guard the paint, man. They need DeMarcus Cousins, cuz. They need DeMarcus Cousins, cuz. Ain't got nobody to guard that paint. I'm taking advantage. You know, it looks like I'm finna get subbed out, so that's pretty much just gonna about do it for this game. Yep, that's just gonna about do it for this game. So we walk away with the victory. We blow their ass out the water. And that's pretty much just gonna about do it for this one right here, man. We walk away with the victory, man. And yeah, I pretty much see you all in the next video. Till then, peace out.